And for me, it's a lot of insecurity. It's a lot of depression and anxiety, thinking that I'd be. It would be better for the world if I was not in it. And I've struggled with that as long as I've known. And I always just wanted to know why. Why me? So I decided to write a record about it. And I dove in a lot deeper than I ever have before. And I found out a couple things I really think you should know. Except for us, for these people in this world. Please, sorry. I'm sorry, but please, if I could just get a little bit quiet. This shit's like really hard to talk about. So I'm gonna just try and get through it and we can get back to rocking. But two things I found out making this album. Number one is that this pain I feel in my head and in my heart and in my fucking soul is never gonna go away. It's part of me. It is who I am, and it will be there forever. And unfortunately, for anybody else in this room that feels the same shit, that has these chemical imbalances, these issues, that's just how it is. But, there's a second thing I learned. Love you, man. The song is called Disease.